That's not good.
Can I help you?
Joe, we got a big trade going down with them folks over at the ranch house. They want some kind of neutral observer, whatever the fuck. Joe figured maybe you'd put their minds at ease. What do you say? We'll get a cut of the deal, of course. Provided it all goes according to plan.
Sounds good.
Great. Here's the address. You pick up the folks at the ranch, make sure they get there okay. Mickey and Joe will meet you there.
Approaching this deal, not too far now. This, I just don't trust them Wilkinsons, man. I feel like everything to do with them could be a trap. So we brought Marcus with us, two of our leaders. We're gonna see what's going down right here. I mean, it could be legit. I think it might be, but
you the one the Wilkinsons sent?
That's right. Come on, I'll lead the way.
These bitches just pop through the door. See, you can't even...
Didn't figure you for Job's cronies. Always heard you folks were decent sorts.
I'm just here to make sure the trade goes nice and smooth.
Then you best watch the Wilkersons. I trust them about as far as a two-headed snake.
I'm about sure that the Wilkersons, they're bad news, because it seems like everybody you talk to says that. And we already knew they beat up dude in the last episode, so I'm guessing they're gonna be like the villains of this episode. I mean, of this game, sorry. Car bouncing and shit.
You got what we asked for?
It's all right here.
Hope you brought something worthwhile. It ain't wise to cross me.
Here you go, as promised.
Well, that just about ought to do it. Appreciate you taking care of this for us. Now, why don't you run along? You hear me?
Alright. Everybody could go their own way now. Where's my car? Is that my car? Shit. Well. Reckless driving? That was no goddamn reckless driving. I was in total control. Alright, well, we're gonna head home now. I just don't trust them Wilkinsons, man. They look fishy. They're all dead? Yo, the Wilkinsons just killed them as soon as I left. I'm going back to check this shit out. They killed... God damn, the Wilkinsons are savage. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I ain't gonna let no equipment go to waste. I'm gonna take all that shit. I'm gonna take it home with me. Oh my god. Why has Maya got a goddamn frying pan? I didn't equip no frying pan for her. Right, we're gonna clean up these dudes. We're gonna clean up these Wilkinsons. There we go. Take them out, man. Alright, you know what? Back in the car. We're gonna do it the easy way again. There's so many of them. Drive! I'm telling you, walkers in numbers in this game, they can be dangerous, man. When they come in numbers, they can kill you. They can really fuck you up. Alright, and bat out so I can put that straight in the
still
boot.
Like to join you if you'll have us.
The moment I left, though, the Wilkinsons didn't been killed them. It's crazy.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm gonna take all these rucksacks.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Drop that in the back. I'm gonna take all this shit. Yo, stop! Alright, we might as well. Hit her with that knee to the face.
I'll run this
home. We'll take this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I caught wild. Well, that seals it for me. I don't know about you guys, but I officially don't trust them wolves. No more. They asked me to do anything for them, I may just say no. I was hanging on the door for ages. Alright, we're gonna head home. We're gonna collect. There are some strangers that are in a pickle. So on the way back, we're gonna go and pick them up. Take them back with us, make our community even bigger. If I was in the apocalypse, like the whole Walking Dead universe, I'm not sure if I keep my community real big, like an Alexandria type. If we had wolves, then maybe, I guess. If we're out in the world, I'm thinking 8, 9, that's a good number, solid. But I mean, if you got a community and you got supplies and all that, why not? Why not keep a big community? You got people you can trust. As long as you can trust them, you're good. Shit. That would suck. You're living in a world you can't even listen to no music because you would draw them towards you and shit. Why? This is why I don't understand. When you change character, like, The other characters that are controlling these people, they equip themselves with some... They just go all out with your equipment. Maya out here, she got seven painkillers. Why you need 7 tubs of painkillers? Alright, you know what? Let's drop this shit off before we go to collect these.
I'm almost there.
There we go. Where are they? There's an infestation. We'll clear that out. We'll clear that out. We'll come back home. Matter of fact, let's do that before we go. Let's equip some shit. And we can get the new survivors that we're going to get to help us clear out the infestation. Why not? Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
Plan, man.
Clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Trying to get... Once we get Maya's cardio and shit up, she's a maxed out character. Why is this door locked? Why these motherfuckers been locking the doors? I done told you. Oh, we ain't gonna shout. That's Carol. That's big. Alright, let's do the damn frying pan. Look at how much painkiller she got on her. You don't need all this. What's that? The X-Lock? Yeah, she got an X-Lock. Let's give her... She rolls with a bat. She got some... I'm gonna switch to Carol, though. We're gonna use Carol.
You're not gonna hurt me, are you?
Hurt you? Why would I hurt you? Who's this? Oh, yeah. I don't show you guys everyone that we collect and bring into the squad, but we be bringing people in. You see, we got 18. Did we have 18 at the end? I think we got 8. No, we didn't. We didn't have 18 at the end of the last episode, because I think I brought in 2 more right after the episode ended. So yeah,
that's Tower. This is Charlie 6. We're en route to the carnival, requesting access. Hello, Watchtower. Hey, will you assholes stop jerking off and open the damn gates? Come on, goddammit, we're right here on the bridge. How do you not see us? Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everybody?
Service to the bridge. I just realized as well, I didn't even get the shit that I went in there to get. I'm an idiot. Damn, see, how much stuff do you need? You don't need that much stuff. Come on, man, pull this shit back. G32. So what I want, the easiest way to clear out infestations, right here, bang, fire. So we're gonna take those with us. Have we got a silencer? Yes, we do. We only got 13 shots for the silencer though. That should be enough. We don't need that many. We looking good, smelling good. And then we'll check out what's going on, because the radio also. That's my bad. I done left the whole shit open. Well, they didn't even go through the door, though, so... That ain't my bad. That's you. Who's on the watchtower? Ain't nobody on the watch... Bruh. I need to wake up. No one up on the watchtower. Amateurs. But yeah, I'm gonna go, there's been a problem. Can I, yeah, let's arm these traps. Let all these motherfuckers blow up. See that fire back there? As soon as you arm the trap, if there are walkers in the vicinity, they explode. They go boom. But yeah, the story problem, let's clear out this one. The story problem has been that the army are no longer hitting people up on the radio. Basically, at the start of the game, like, the radio again and people telling people staying at home, shit like that. We ain't heard from the army, the military in a while. Something might be up. Should we go find these survivors around here? Just hit me up on the radio. They said we're in a little bit of a pickle. We would love to join you. Let's go see what the... Oh, they're at the courthouse. Okay. Oh, yeah. Also, the judge is dead. I forgot to tell you guys that.
I don't think we're going to make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? Not like a charity case or anything. We'll work.
Ah, well, you're the one that called me, but you got your girl out here doing all the talking.
Well...
We'll take them in.
Lead the way. Okay, I'm ready. Man, this is good.
Why not? They coming from a place of security. They know how to survive, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, the judge died. I got a little mission right here while I wasn't recording. I tried to drive past and the mission activated. So I thought, let me just clear this out quick before I start recording. And then it all went to hell. The judge died, the sheriff died, and it was done. Like, the game autosaved, so I couldn't do anything about it. I was meant to clear this infestation before we go home, so let's sort this out. Let's sort out this bad boy. Let's get out a firebomb. And here they come. They know we're here already. Yo, this... Did I even go through the window? I don't think it went through the window. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna clear out everybody. Ooh, Dominic putting in work. Yo, get. Oh, damn, there's a screamer there. There we go. Took him out. Get inside.
Area secure.
Everybody's dead. That was easy. Good work, guys. I see you. Alright, I'm gonna search quick, because it don't really matter if we made sense. We got people protecting us.
I don't have enough space for this.
Well, what do we need a cane for? Throw that away. A cane. I don't take weapons like that. Need something cereal. Super cereal. I can't wait for South Park 2, man. The South Park game should come out relatively soon.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
There ain't nothing. Oh, there's more up in here. There should be some medicine. Oh, that was loud. We gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Take that backpack. Take that gun.
See you back at base.
Shit, man. Drop these. No point in having two. There's gonna be a lot of walkers here real quick. They're already here. Alright, let's move, man. That was loud. Oh, that's a blower. We gotta get out of here. You can't inhale that shit. That will kill you. Yo, let's get out of here. Let's go on. That's the disadvantage to obviously trying to scavenge quicker. It just makes more noise. It doesn't usually make that much noise though. And that's the advantage to leveling up. Maya, she don't make no sound when she's scavenging.
Go. Okay.
She's quiet.
That's all we needed.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna park here, I'm gonna take all this shit out of the boot, bring it inside. Truck reckless driving towards who? Alright, wait, if I just... Because it didn't pop up that time. We've got new faces. How many people we got now? Alright, it looks like I'm gonna have to take the shit out of the car manually. Now you got someone on the watchtower. Let's see. What is this? Clearing infestation. Maybe we'll just... Oh, okay. We're gonna go over here for the last mission of the episode. I'm gonna do a few things before then, but I'll cut to when we get there. Look at this shit. Alright, well, I'm guessing if we do this, this is gonna open up the rest of the map, because this bit is all locked up. This is what I was talking about in the last episode.
Come on, you limp dick sons of hippies, open the goddamn gate.
Everything okay?
Bastards aren't opening the gates. Meanwhile, my boys are sitting out here like a goddamn mobile brain buffet, so no, everything's pretty much not okay.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine, I'm fine. I had worse the day after I learned to say red light district in German. You throw a guy out on his ass for a case of the sniffles? What kind of an army are you running?
There's nobody up there.
Yeah? Why do you think I'm trying so hard to get the gate open? Hey, here's a thought. You want to see what's over there? What the big bad army's been doing while you civilians were stuck on this side of the river? Watch our backs while we tear these barricades down! And I'll give you the grand tour. Come on!
This shit seems important. Maybe we should have taken Maya with us. We definitely should have brought more ammo with us. Shit! We ain't got enough ammo to sort this shit out. Oh, look! Headshot. The rhythm of the headshots was immense right there. We don't even need to do no work. We have, though, do we have...
Everybody fall back!
Let's move! Different perks. Like, we have a perk here. We could bring in someone to snipe for us. We could bring in military. Like, when you help out certain people, they can give you certain... Clear the blast radius. Oh, they just want me to get out of the way? Cool.
Here we go! Fire in the hole!
Okay, we can move now. The blast is done. I brought Edwin out. I should have probably brought Maya. Or Carol. Maybe even Marcus. Edwin, he ain't got that kind of experience in dealing with important shit. Check out the fairgrounds. I'm gonna go back and get my vehicle then. Matter of fact, let's not. How far are we going? We ain't going that far. We could run it. We could run it. Gonna have to take out a few walkers while we do this. We would be able to fit them in the back, actually. The fairgrounds. They got a horde towards the right. Take out this walker here. Why not? Look at his rib cage. Crunch. It's easy. Make sure, guys, that you are always using, like, don't use one character or even two characters. You gotta try and level up as many as you can. I know it's obvious. You wanna try and just use your favorites. Cause I got people on my team who I ain't using. Cause they ain't got no swag, you know? But try and use as many as you can. Because if someone dies and you're left with a bag, like, this game gets a lot harder as it goes along. So, once you're stuck, if your best character dies, you're left with someone who's barely ranked up and you gotta do the hard parts of the game, you're gonna be in trouble. Alright. Damn, son. How did you get in that position? Just a bunch of dead motherfuckers. This is sickening. Oh, damn, there's a juggernaut over there. Can we... No, we can't sneak past. Fucking juggernaut. These guys eat ammo for fun. Yo, he's gonna get you. No, I'm over here, bitch. Alright, if we could just outrun this fat fuck.
Watch behind.
He's about to charge. Alright, keep going. He don't seem to be keeping up. Those guys will eat through your ammo. Quick tip. Do not use a machine gun or a handgun on them guys. Because that's a waste of ammo.
Yeah,
for sure.
This place is a ghost town. Fuckers kicked us to the curb. Left us in the woods like an unwanted puppy.
So, what now?
You do whatever it is you do. Unlawfully seize real estate, loot the town blind. Whatever. I'm going up to HQ to find out where the survivors bugged out to.
Shit, that's the end of the mission? You're just gonna leave me with that juggernaut back there? I should have brought my car with me. But what we can do, actually. First, new library facility action. Added temporarily. Oh yeah, we built a library as well. What that does is that increases your wits, so obviously you can scavenge faster, and also it teaches you new ways in which to survive. I'm looking, there we go. Get off! Busting the head. I just want to do a quick survey of this area. See what's around. It's always important to do that. Often as well. You don't just do it once. Damn, this ladder's high. I'm about to run out of stamina before we get to the top. Valley.
I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented.
I'm there. I'll take a look around.
Alright, what we got? This is the best way to find supplies as well.
Spotted something. Should be some useful stuff there.
Yeah, it should be. Hopefully. Stockpile mass moon and seeded. We always get that. We just get so much food. Just growing it. Food out the ass. It's a horde.
That's a lot of zombies.
I mean, we could take care of that easily. Just give me a vehicle. Military stash. Oh, we gonna bring some people over here to loot this. This is gonna be beautiful.
There's a freak.
Damn, there's a lot going on around here. I mean, I guess it's the first time we're doing a scout of this area.
That's not a normal zombie.
Bow. 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 Is that everything? No, it's not. What did we miss? There we go. Anything else we missed? Yup. Anything else? Yup. Yup. Shit, okay.
That's not a normal zombie.
Well, there's more? There we go. There's still more. What am I missing? What did I not see? I don't know, I'm not seeing anything else. But what I'm gonna do now, I think I'm gonna bring some people over to do a quick supply run on this area. Especially that military stash. Actually, I'll do that in my own time. We don't need to. This walker think he about to get me. Nope! Nope! Not today, motherfucker! Should we do another mission of this? Because this right now is only about 20 minutes. What we got? What we got? I heard something about some more survivors. Did I? Help destroy Armor Z? That shit, that kind of stuff there, that's not that important. Trash ready over there? There's not really anything left for us to do. I guess we could go and do the... Oh, there's an ally in trouble. Let's go. Why not? You know? Why not? Let's not take Maya. Let's take Karen. What's she gonna? Stacked with stuff again. It's ridiculous. We'll take Karen and we'll take Brooke as well. She's got a 57 with her. It's crazy though, man. Like, why you got so much? She got a silencer. Should we take Jane?
Hey.
Oh, we can't. Fair enough. But we could. I'm pretty sure I just did earlier. I'm looking for Brooklyn. Anybody seen her? Where's she at? Is she home? Where's Brooklyn? There she is. No, she's not at home. But what we can do, actually, I'm pretty sure we could bring her home. Yeah. Okay, there we go. And then Jane should be right... Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna take both of them.
Hey.
Oh man, I didn't mean to do that.
What's up?
There we go. See, but now Brooklyn probably got stupid amounts of shit on her. And if we may end up, the reason I always do that is because we may end up like doing some sort of supply run. We might end up finding loads of stuff and then we can't carry it because she's carrying all this snacks and shit. Like, why are you so hungry? It's ridiculous. Let's go. Finally, let's go do what we had to do. We're gonna go help out this friend. I don't even know who it is who's in trouble. But we're gonna go look after them. See, we left our vehicle where we just went as well, man. Shit.
I'm headed out.
Roger that.
Forgot about that. Shit, there's a mission right here. Head to the... I didn't want to do that. That isn't what I asked to do. See, that's what happened with before with the judge. Like, if you pass a mission, it automatically selects that mission as if you're trying to do that. Now it's telling me return to mission area. Get out of here. I need to end this mission though so I can... Because I don't know where my friends in trouble are. And if you go on the map, it won't show because I'm already in a mission as far as they're concerned. Okay, there we go. Where is it? Boom. We passed it. So we'll do this. If we don't get another mission request, then we'll just end the video after we do this. Who's in there? Sounds like a...
I got these assholes.
Get out. Alright, Kara's looking after herself. She got a sword and shit. Who is it? Man, I don't even know who that is. Just another no swag nigga. Oh, we ain't. Alright. We just gotta help him. It's not really a mission as such.
Grab it!
Clean.
Alright, you're safe. Let's go, let's go!
See what I'm saying? And now we're automatically in here. There's gonna be shit in here. You just gained trust though. Oh, I guess I was wrong. There ain't nothing in this house. Oh yeah, there is. Let's do that quick. Try not to make as much noise. There we go.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Hell yeah, I'm bringing this stuff home. That was something light. Somewhat of a light supply. It wasn't even a supply room. But... Get in. I'm enjoying playing this game again. I hope you guys are enjoying watching it. We wasn't even far from home. He wasn't even far from home. What she mean shit? Why she say shit?
Found this while I was out.
What you got? Our base got attacked by a horde as well. Like
stuff.
Not too long ago, it was crazy. There was like 3 hordes coming from different directions.
Here we are.
And we had to stock up on guns and shoot. Still ain't got no materials though, man. Crazy. Alright, well, there are no other story missions to do at the moment, so we're gonna end the video here. Obviously, do it how we usually do it. When we come back in the next episode, I'll record the next episode when missions come up to do. So, subscribe or eat the booty. Peace.